Hi, it's Carly McAvoy. I want to help you identify whether the parameter of interest you're looking at is a proportion or a mean. And it's pretty simple to do this. If you're finding a mean, that's an average. So that means you're being given multiple values and you're finding an average of those values. For example, you asked 50 people how much money they spent on entertainment in a month. Each of those people gives you a value, then you find the average. You ask 1,236 people how many hours a day they watch television. They each give you a number of hours and you find an average. You ask 26 students their GPA. They each give you their GPA. You find an average. That's finding a mean. If you're finding a proportion, you're finding out how many people or things are doing a certain thing that you're interested in. For example, you check 14,201 dogs to see if they're chipped. And you find out that 7,000 of them are, then you're talking about 7,000 divided by 14,201. That's going to give you a proportion or a percent. You check 120 English papers for plagiarism. That's going to give you a proportion because you're looking for what percent of these papers have are plagiarized. If you ask 625 parents if their third graders have a cell phone, you're looking for a proportion or a percentage. You just want to know out of the 625, how many of them are letting their third graders do that. And to find the percentage, you would take the number of people that do allow them to have a cell phone and divide by 625. All right, have a fantastic day.